What is the process for transferring files to and from a Chromecast with Google TV? What about simply pick up your phone, scan the QR code, and begin the transfer process? Sound easy? Let's get it! Open Google Play Store by pressing voice button and say it.
Opening Google Play Store.
Search and install S2X File Manager. Please also install it on your Android phone. Open S2X on both TV and phone. Click Server on TV and Client on phone. Click Remote Device tab to browse contents on TV. Click Local Device tab to browse contents on phone. Check files and folders you want to upload. Long press on it and click Upload. Since Google TV doesn't allow manage all files permission, it can transfer media files only. But if on Android 11 or later, other apps must support Storage Access Framework to access non-media files. Now let's try to upload some video files. All uploaded media files will be accessible by other apps if they have read external storage permission. You can observe the file transfer progress on both server and client app. You can use a built-in file manager to copy, move, rename or delete files on TV and phone. Let's try it on TV. Press back button and open file manager using blue button. Long press OK button to enter selection mode and check all files to move. Let's move video files to movies folder. Now let's try if we can open these video files received with other video player app. Browse to the movies folder. Yes, these video files can be seen by other apps. And it can be played just fine. You can also use the built-in client to connect to any FTPS server. Or use PC or Mac FTPS client to connect to this server. It may be the easiest way to transfer files between TV and phone.